Hello everyone, it's Tom here, your official M&S food taster, back to try May's products, because Britain right now is trying to summer. You know, I'm feeling optimistic there's going to be lots of barbecues this summer, so I'm going to go right for it and get in and try it. A little disclaimer that I didn't cook this because I am absolutely awful on the grill, so my husband did. And look how cute is this. Lance is wearing this and Robbie is wearing that. They're matching. In typical British fashion, it is not barbecue weather. So I'm gonna try all of these things inside. So first up, we're gonna try the no lamb koftas. So it's plant kitchen, vegan, and I'm gonna wrap it up and give it a go. I mean, it looks really good. Oh, I just fell out of them. Let's try it. Mmm, that is so surreal because obviously there is no lamb in it, yet it tastes like lamb and it tastes really good. Mmm. If you just like to just chuck things in the oven and not have to think about it too much, these Korean style barbecue wings are for you. They're crispy on the outside. They've got all of the seasoning on it. Lance has also grilled up some of these sausages. Coleslaw adds that like flavor to it, the punch, the sauce, the crunch, the textures. Ice creams. It is chocolate millionaire flavor ice cream. Right, here we go. Let's have a try. I do not believe it. That's some of the best ice cream I've ever tasted. That's a virtual handshake to M&S there. Like, if I have like my sweet favorite, I've had to choose one flavor, that chocolate millionaire's ice cream, they have to be my Mark's fave. Take my money. Take my money. There we have it. Literally everything you're gonna need for your summer barbecues.